What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name's Daymon Warren, and this is Day One Tech. And today, I got a water purifier. This is by Waterfirst, and it's Dr. Water Y Countertop Reverse Osmosis Water Purifier. We're gonna check it out, we're gonna unbox it, and then I'll set it up, test it out, and let you know at the end of the video if this might be good for you. Is it good, and what does it actually do? And can I taste the difference? Model is Dr. Water Y. Please read instructions carefully before use. The actual product in the box shall prevail. That's a very interesting statement right there. Alright, here we go. What we got so far, the Dr. Water Countertop Reverse Osmosis Water Purifier. It uses reverse osmosis system. It's got a 5-stage filtration, 4-liter tank, filter replacement reminder, so to remind you when it's time to replace the filters. And it's got a water change reminder, so this will let you know when it's time to replace the filters and the water, so you don't have to worry about stale water. Show you on the other side here. Okay, let's open it up. First out the box, you got your instruction manual. Very important. Product accessories list, so you got the unit, filter assembly, filter wrench, user manual, and you got your QR codes on the back here for your warranty and everything. Even shows you basic what it does, tells you how you can descale it, get all the gunk out. So very important book right here. This is 3 steps to quickly use the RO water purifier. Step 1, install the filter and connect the power. Step 2, flush the machine, because you got to remove some maintenance fluid, it looks like. Ensure the water quality. So this is your quick start guide, get you up and running. Next up, you got a water hardness map of United States. So I am in Delaware, and according to this, it says, so 1 to 3.5, so it's soft. So if you're curious, take a look at that. It's QR code. Water where I'm at, by this map, isn't that bad, but every little bit helps, especially if you're paying for water already. So let's get to the unpacking of the actual unit here. Packed very nicely. Looks like that's the filter. Right there. There's your filter. Make sure we got enough room. There's our filter. Okay. Here's the filter. So this is the filter wrench. There's your water reservoir tray. Here's the actual unit. So it is plastic, white, kind of has a nice little modern look to it. It's the size of it. So I would say it's about the size of a coffee maker. Let's say like that. For when you say countertop, I would say coffee maker. They also put the QR code on the top of the lid right here. And that's for your after sales surface. So plenty of ways. They make sure you don't have any problems, and if you do, plenty of ways to contact them. There's a couple tips on the top here. When changing the water, please empty the remaining water in the tank and refill it with tap water. When using the machine for the first time or after a long period of inactivity, please follow the instructions in the manual to flush the machine. Only use machine after cleaning is complete. A small amount of black carbon powder or bubbles may appear in the water during the first use, which is normal. So it looks pretty simple. Next, I'm gonna go over the instructions again, get it all cleaned up, and check it out, and I'll show you how to put it together and everything. So next up is the setup. And now my review of the Waterfirst Dr. Water Reverse Osmosis Water Filter System. I like the way it was easy to set up. No tools were needed. The only tool you need is this right here. Little tip, you know it's in there secure when it lines up that way. So it's kind of perpendicular straight across. And then this cap just fits right in there. There's a little notch. You put it into the notch. You fill up the back compartment here. There's a little piece of tape in there. Make sure you take that tape out. It's got the handle. You take it over to your sink, whatever you're using. Fill this up. The first time you turn it on, it automatically goes into the flushing mode. So you'll see it right here, flushing. If it's not into that mode, you just press and hold it for 3 seconds. And then the red light will light up. It'll start pulling the water into the unit. There's like a reservoir tank in here. So to pull the water out, flush the whole system, you want to run that 3 times. So this will empty out. The white light will show up where it says change up here. So when that shows up, take the tank out, empty the water that's in there, fill it up with some new fresh water, put it back on here, repeat that process 3 times. Then after that, you're good to go. Everything's well laid out. The documentation was easy to follow, and you get a good amount of storage here. These buttons are touch sensitive. So once it's all set up and you got it plugged up and it's on your countertop, maybe next to your coffee maker or something like that, when you wanna get a nice cup of water, you press the size you want. I'm gonna do a 10 out, and then you hit, you'll see the filter's working because that white light's on for the filter. And then you're gonna press dispense. And that is now fresh water. All the bad impurities have been removed out of it. And there we go. That's 10 ounces right there. You have the option for 5 ounce, 10 ounce, 15 ounce, and then the 9s just is gonna keep flowing. So now once you have this water, it's pulling from the tank, it puts through the filter system, and then it's into this reservoir in here. So it's basically on demand. Now, as far as, can I taste the difference? Yes. At first, I didn't think I could taste the difference. I taste the difference. I've taken the same water that I got from the kitchen and just drank it straight out of a glass. I do that. And then I tasted this. Yeah, there's definitely a difference. It feels a little bit more refreshing. And I would fill up, let's say, a glass, put it in the refrigerator, let it get cold, and then use it that way. Or use this water, fill up an ice cube tray, and then make some ice with those. So it's got a lot of different options. The refillable filter is about $80. The unit itself was about $300. There are discounts on there, that's through Amazon, so there's different things. I'll try to put a link in the description if you're looking at buying one. So for everything that it does, I like it. If you're not happy with your water and you're looking for something a little bit more healthier, a little bit better tasting than just getting it straight out the tap or having to buy bottles and throw the plastic bottles away and add into the landfill and everything, this is a great alternative. So if you have any questions, hit me up in the comments. So do me a favor, hit that like button and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. I really do appreciate it, and it helps out the channel a lot. So until next video, remember, take care of each other, peace out, and I will see you all soon.